One and all, I am Tanvi Bhatia of grade 6 in Apollo International School. I am thankful to ma'am to give me opportunity to speak the story of Cranky Macaw of first page for the reading skill, and I am starting. All the sailor Johnny J loved the sea. From the year he turned 12, he started sailing. Since then, it has been 66 years, he had sailed across the world. He has seen many countries, but the sea was his home. He did not like to live on the land for a long period of a time. He had a small cabin on an island of Guana, where he chose to stay instead with his family, which lived on a nearby island. Johnny J had only one constant friend over the years, Crazy Cat, as he was known, spoke like a man, but with a odd shrinking tone. Crazy Cat and Johnny J both loved the sea, and like all sailors, enjoyed their own company. Meeting people always made them cranky. But what made Crazy Cat really special was that he was a macaw, a kind of South American parrot. His plumage and tail feathers were scarlet in color, the rump of light blue and the upper wings of yellow. Macaws are very intelligent and can be taught to speak. Crazy Cat had a bad temper, and when irritated, he would shout almost like humans. He loved watching old movies with Johnny J and could imitate sounds of gunfire. Thank you.